So I opened the door. And the bitch came out and she was like, "You won't get your ass in here right now!